Take a look at this. The York County Sheriff sent us these photos from Hollis, and no, the plane does not belong there. Sheriff William King says the small plane ran out of gas and had to land near the Poland Spring building. Everyone is safe, and Hollis firefighters had planned to block off part of Killick Pond Road so the pilot could take off from there after filling up the tank, but the FAA ultimately stopped that plan and asked the plane to be transported by truck.